It turned out to be a lively meeting of the Conference of Presidents, as leaders of the political groups disagreed over next year's budget. But they did agree to take on the Council in a bid to bring the budget more into line with the EU's post-Lisbon commitments.
There are new competences for the EU, and in the current draft budget there is not one single euro devoted to these new policies.
But the member who wrote the report and is in the same group as Mr. Lamassoure wants to make sure the budget is agreed quickly, which means making more modest demands.
I believe that the Conference of Presidents would like to be, let's say, more ambitious, but we are more pragmatic. We have to find a compromise with the Council after all, and we don't have much time.
This is the first budget under the Lisbon Treaty giving MEPs equal powers. They want to restore and slightly increase the budget of just over 130 billion euros in payments proposed by the Commission, reversing almost 4 billion euros of cuts agreed by the Council. Members particularly want to ensure funding for research and innovation, for student mobility and the Middle East peace process, but they remain divided over the viability of seeking more funds at a time of economic difficulty.
In my opinion, the current budget proposal lacks ambition.
I see that huge demands were placed in prior years and nothing has been spent on those demands. So I think we can find savings to finance the new needs of the Lisbon Treaty.
Members are likely to vote on the proposals in October, and it's hoped agreement with the Council can be reached before the end of the year.